Hey everybody, Michael here, and I have a bit of news, my own, for a change. I will retire from WYFF4 in just a few weeks. The time has come for this new chapter in life. I came to WYFF4 in 1989, a skinny boy with big hair from Weaverville, North Carolina. It was a dream homecoming back then for my family and for me, of course, and it's been a dream come true working with the great WYFF4 family. I love the people here and love these Carolinas and Georgia. You, the audience, became our extended family, and together we have witnessed great tragedies, heroism, some hilarious times as well. Personally and professionally, I've been so blessed here to work with some of the greatest talents in America. The accolades, sure, they've been fun, but the meaning is found in the relationships. Thank you for the welcome into your homes, into your lives. As the World War II song says, I'll be seeing you in all the old familiar places, just not here at 6 and 11. Carol and I are one of the longest serving teams in the country. We're all truly family here, and that legacy will endure. I will leave you in the best of hands right around Thanksgiving, and we're going to have some fun in the meantime.